What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Betos Kicks. Today is January the 1st, 2016. Welcome to 2016. Hopefully last year was went down very good for you guys. Hopefully you guys were able to get everything you wanted for, everything you work hard on, everything you deserve. So today we're going to go ahead and knock out this review of the Adidas Air Yeezy 750 Boost, the black, triple black, what they call. And let's go ahead and get into it. For those that don't know, I was lucky enough to get two pairs, so I'm very humbled. I was thinking about keeping it, but you know, the resale game is no joke. So let's go ahead and get into it. This is the box, big box. What it's looking like. It's a little 360 all around. Let's go ahead and get into the labeling on that. If you want to do a legit check on your pair or a pair you're thinking about picking up, make sure you look at this label. You can pause the video and go ahead and check that out. That's what it's looking like. All right, let's go ahead and open this bad boy up. Go ahead and put it here. Make it easier. The struggle to open these things is no joke. All right, this is what the inside of the box looks like. Just a quick update on the unauthorized or fake pairs that are out there. They do not have this little labeling on the box. So if you do want to check that out, make sure you check this out. Check the sizing on that. Of course, that might vary from box to box. I did get two pairs, like I said, and both of them have about the same exact size on the box. So this is a size 11, so keep that. Receipt for the receipt heads. It comes with, of course, with two dust bags. Nothing very impressive, to be honest with you guys. Very plain and simple. And, of course, this crazy, almost wax-like type of paper. Hey, bam, here they are. Go ahead and put both out. The Adidas 750 Black Boost. Here they are, loud and full effect for you guys to keep out. It seems like these were pretty limited, well, limited in the sense only certain websites even carried them. They were pretty hard to get. Yeah, man, pretty straightforward, all black all around. Black sole with the Boost exposure there, very nice. Again, I was very fortunate, man. Patience with these, patience, and it does pay off. It took me about a couple hours, and honestly, I carded two pairs, very lucky, checked out super fast, and that's just how it is, man. That's how it goes with these, man. It's either it's a win or you lose, you know what I mean? Either you hate them or you love them, plain and simple. That's what it's looking like. Let's go ahead and get more into depth with the camera. Let's go ahead and do that. I'm back. I've been doing a lot more podcasts. I did pick up a nice microphone for doing high quality podcasts. Definitely be getting an upgraded camera, so make sure you stay tuned, man. Sneaker Rehab is gonna be the name of the podcast. A lot of great guests gonna be coming out, man. A lot of great topics to talk about. But until then, let's go ahead and get into this. Like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy Beat, and I'm out. Peace.